Your phone's on silent.
He said your phone's on silent?
Great, so if you don't know about chakras, chakras are energy points within the body. They're connected to different glands in the body that help us regulate emotions. So they're, imagine vortexes of energy in your body. There's seven main ones, and then there's the earth star and the soul star. There's more that can connect you higher, more that can connect you lower, and then there's so many around you, there's thousands. So we're going to focus on the seven main chakras, and we're going to go from the root to the crown, and we're going to do it two more times. So we're going to do a total of three times. I'm going to explain the mudra and then the chant and visualizing the color when we go through it. And then by the last time, we should be used to it and I won't be talking as much. So it'll be more fluid. And then I'll turn on a song and you can hum or sing or just. Great. Wiggle out your bottoms of your tailbone and your bottom. Move your bottoms to your palms out of the way. You place one hand face down to ground your body, and then the other hand to palm up to your feet. The hand that you write with is your dominant hand. It's the most expand your belly and open your mouth, exhale, side out. Inhale, then exhale, let go. One more time like this. And feel your lips. Take a deep inhale through your nose and expand your ribcage. Keep the lips sealed and exhale. Keep breathing throughout your nose. Envision the color red at the base of your spine, which is your roots, your foundation, connecting to your family, home life, work life. Connecting to self, to Mother Earth, connecting to nature. And interlace your pinkies together so that they create a lock. When you try to pull the pinkies apart, they don't separate. You'll take this lock in your lap as deep as you can allow it, and focus on the color red across your tailbone. The chant is long. We're all having our eyes closed, feeling the vibration in our muscles. Deep inhale, feel up. Just release the side out. And exhale, silence. The chant is long, L-A-M. It's holding the letters for a long period of time. And then I will do an example first. Interlace your ring fingers together and place them below your navel at your hip space. So keeping the eyes closed throughout this whole process. Envision the color orange at your sacral chakra, opening up your hips, pleasure, sexuality, creativity, joy, passion. The chant is long, V-A-N. You can inhale together. together, raise them up higher to the top of your stomach, and envision the color yellow opening your solar plexus, self-expression here through your creativity, your willpower, your strength, abundance, light, heat, the fire. Chanted wrong, R-A-M, holding the mouth for as long as you can. Deep inhale. Letting go of your illusions. Opening your pathway to your dreams. You chant is OM, and it's pronounced A-U-M. Deep inhale. Light, straight source. powerful. Envision the spinning wheel of protection above your head. And feel the light surrounding your entire body, this entire circle, this entire land. Raising the energy up to the stars. The chant is meaning. Deep inhale. Inhale the arms up to the sky. And exhale, lower them down by the side of your body. Two more times. Interlace the pinkies together at the root of your body. The chant is long. Inhale. Interlace your ring fingers at your hips, at your sacral. The chant is long. Inhale. Thank you. your hands on the side of your body. Relax your hands and knees. Keep your eyes closed. And feel the energy.